मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल्स एंड फंक्शंस, दिस इज राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल, दिस इज हाइपोटेनस, अपोजिट एंड एडजेसेंट साइड. ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट वन इज, यू नो द फर्स्ट वन, साइन थीटा, दिस इज थीटा. ओके, साइन थीटा मीन्स hypotenuse and opposite is there, sin theta is opposite upon hypotenuse, opposite side upon hypotenuse. Second one is cos theta, hypotenuse and adjacent side. Cos theta is a adjacent side and hypotenuse. Okay, now third one, first and third. Third one is tan theta. Tan theta, using these two, opposite and hypotenuse. Adjacent. Opposite and adjacent. Fourth one is cot theta. Cot theta is again, but adjacent side upon opposite. Fifth one is a secant theta. Okay, sec theta is a secant theta. Secant theta is a hypotenuse upon adjacent. Sixth one, cosec theta. Cosec theta is hypotenuse upon opposite. These are sides. Okay, now second one is first one. Sin theta is 1 by cosec theta. Second one, cos theta is equal to 1 by secant theta, sec theta. Third one, tan theta is a sin theta upon cos theta. Very simple formula, remember, very useful in mathematics. Fourth one, cot theta. Cot theta is cos theta upon sin theta. Fifth one is a cosec theta. Cosec theta, see the sin theta is 1 by cosec theta, and cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Sixth one, secant theta. See the cos theta. Cos theta is 1 by secant theta, and secant theta is 1 by cos theta. And tan theta is sin by cos, and cot theta is cos by sin. Now third one, in the third one is the first one, cot theta. Cot theta is 1 upon tan theta. Second one, tan theta. Tan theta means 1 by cot theta. Exchange only. Very simple. Next one, first one, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Okay, and the second one is only sin square theta is, shift right hand side, 1 minus cos square theta. Third one, take cos square theta only, shift right hand side, 1 minus sin square theta. Fifth one, the first one is secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1, and secant square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. sixth one, first cos square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. Sixth, second one is only cos square theta equal to 1 plus cot square theta. Seventh one is very simple. Sine of minus theta is a minus sine theta. Okay. Cos of minus theta is equal to plus cos theta. Remember, very useful in mathematics, trigonometry. Tan of minus theta is equal to minus tan theta. Cot of minus theta is equal to minus cot theta. Secant of minus theta is a plus secant theta. Cosec of minus theta is equal to minus cosec theta. These are a trigonometry very important basic formulas.